Children, how are you all? I, Mrs. Arpita Shah, teacher from Dodolam School. So children, I hope you all are fit and fine at home. So children, do you know what we are going to do today? We are going to learn a new topic. Our topic is what comes after. Okay children, so now I'll give you some examples. Okay, now come on, tell me which number comes after 4. So come on, think which number comes after 4. So for that, if you don't know, what you are going to do, you are going to start from number 1. Come on, say 1 2 3 4 and number 5. So which number comes after number 4? Number 5. So that number is called a after number. Now one more example I will give you. Come on, tell me which number comes after 1 to 12. Come on, think which number comes after 1 to 12. Come on, start from number 11. 11, 12, which number comes after 12? Yes, you are right. Number 1, 3, 13. That's right, children. So, 13 is what? It is after number. After 12, which number comes? Number 13. So, this way, we are going to do after numbers from numbers 1 to 40. Okay children, so for that, I hope everybody had kept the worksheet ready. So remove your worksheet in your M1 book and be ready. Okay children, so let's see. Hello children, so today what we are going to learn? We are going to learn how to write after numbers. Numbers up to 40. Okay, so I hope everybody knows how to write numbers 1 to 40. So children, today we are going to write numbers, the numbers which are given, we are going to write after numbers. Now this is number 1, 3, 13. So start from 11, 11, 12, 13, and what comes after number 13? 14. Yes, so come on children, write 1, 4, 14. Now, what is the next number? Next number is 2, 1, 21. So, which number comes after 2, 1, 21? 21, then 22. So, come on, write children. 2, 2, 22. Now, which is the next number? Number 7. So, come on, start from number 1. Okay children, so now what is the next number? Next number is number 7. So come on, tell me which number comes after number 7. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what comes after 7? Number 8. So children, we are going to write on the tens side. Now what is the next number? 2, 7, 27. So come on, let's write number after 2, 7, 27. Come on, start from number 2, 1, 21. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. And what comes after 2, 7, 27? 2, 8, 28. So come on children, write number 2, 8, 28. Now what is the next number? 3, 9, 39. So come on, let's start counting from number 3, 1, 31. 3, 1, 31. 3, 2, 32. 3, 3, 33. 3, 4, 34. 3, 5, 35. 3, 6, 36. 3, 7, 37. 3, 8, 38. 3, 9, 39. And what comes after 3, 9, 39? Yes, 4, 0, 40. So come on children, write number 4, 0, 40. Now what is the next number? 1, 8, 18. So let's start from number 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1 7 17 1 8 18, and what comes after 1 8 18? Yes, you are right, 1 9 19. So come on children, write here 1 9 19. What is the next number? 1 1 11. So which number comes after 1 1 11? 1 1 11, 1 2 12. Very good. So come on children, write number 1 2. Okay children, now what is the next number? 2 6 26. So come on children, let's start from 2 1 21. 2 1 21, 2 2 22, 2 3 23, 2 4 24, 2 5 25, 2 6 26. And what comes after 2 6 26? Yes, right, 2 7 27. What is the next number? 1 4 14. So which number comes after 1 4 14? Let's start from number 11. 1 1 11, 1 2 12, 1 3 13, 1 4 14. And which number comes after 1 4 14? Yes, 1 5 15. Very good. My children are very smart. Now what is the next number? Number 10. So let's start from number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What comes after 10? Yes, number 11. So come on children, write number 11. Now number 3, 2, 32. So let's start from number 3, 1, 31. 3, 1, 31. 3, 2, 32. And what comes after 3, 2, 32? 3, 3, 33. Now what is the next number? 2, 0, 20. Let's start from number 11. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Yes. Come on, right children. Number 2, 1, 21. What is the next number? 1, 9, 19. So, which number comes after 1, 9, 19? Start from 11. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes. So, come on, right children. 2 0 20. Now what is the next number? 3 0 30. So let's start from number 2 1 21. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. What comes after 3 0 30? Yes, you are right, 3 1 31. So come on children, write your number 3 1 31. Okay children, so what we have learned today? We have learned how to write after numbers. Okay children, so what we have learned today? We have learned after numbers. So now, how we have done the worksheet in the class? In the same way, what you are going to do? Ask your parents to give you one more worksheet for practice. Okay children, so stay home, stay safe. Bye.